bathroom. Sweating in the snow. You know, being in Vegas, you kind of like, you take, I think we take snow for like as something that's something amazing to see.
I know, but it's really annoying when people go over the top about it. They don't like snowy!
Snow yarny!
Snow yarny, I love snow yarny.
Oh, wow. Okay, so that's a nice touch in the physics engine.
But
you see, like, the little footprints.
That's cute. Ow. That makes so well.
Okay. Also, let me put something out here. Let's see. These little feet get covered in snow.
Yeah.
It's cute.
No, but like I said, Vegas, when it comes to snow, they immediately go, oh my god, is Vegas ready for winter? I remember that one commercial, and I was sitting here like, we've had snow here before. Why is this suddenly an amazing thing?
Well, because it's so rare it happened.
And the way they put it was like, it was going to be this freaking blizzard. It was like, is Vegas ready for it? And it never even snowed.
Yeah.
That was the sad thing.
Snow pants. Oh.
And no more snow pants. But I actually like to go up to Mount Charleston when it's snowing.
Okay, it looks like they're skiing.
Yeah.
Cross country skiing. Ah!
Yeah, can we go up to Mount Charleston now? I'm sure there's still snow up there.
Ow! I want to make a snowball. Okay, fine. I want a snowball.
Ow. Oh. Am I gonna make a snowman? Sorry, but as much as I hate that movie, that was the first thing that popped in my head.
Wait for me!
Get your yarn, dude.
He's naked.
Yeah. Somewhere else to go.
Okay. That was a waste of my time. I'm sure there's a reason for it.
Sure.
There we go. It's cool runnings! Seeing the Unravel's like development Twitter, they make content with like, a bunch of different developers. Yeah, you saw the Mirror's Edge one.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, you think Faith can use yarn? Like, you know what? Faith has some nut skills, but I think you can use some yarn. It's like.
By the same people?
Yeah, but they also did the same thing with, Dragon Age. It's like, can Yarnia join the Inquisition? Well, there's a lot of dragons that breathe fire, but go ahead, you can join us. I think Yarnia a little...
Yarnia is a little dragon.
That's fighting a dragon, yes.
Okay,
in a little armor.
So does that mean future DLC?
Nah, it's just joking. This is developers being on the track.
Suddenly the music becomes very pretty and enchanting.
There's something very adorable about just Yarny running around the snow.
The fact that you can make its little paint, make it have white on it.
Yes.
Ugh.
Alright. We need to make another snowball.
Or a sled.
Yarny's got the whole world in his hands.
I got the whole world in my hands. I got the whole world in my hands.
Oh crap! Go the right up, go the right! Get down, it's bobsled time! Aww.
Nope.
One of the best movies of the 90s. Cool runs.
Miss!
Deer!
Miss! Miss!
It's a deer!
Balls. You're making so many balls, Daniel.
I have fun with yawning. I love how Yarni gets all tired when he's in front of you, and you're like,
I like how a little Nazi see when it's like slow.
It's
a mouse!
Cold but warm.
It's a mouse!
Alright, you want to read the next one?
Yes.
Alright, try to be as... I don't know, just try to get a tone going.
Is that what you were trying to do?
Yeah.
Ah. I think we're full on stickers.
This case has room for one more.
Alright. Some days feel warm no matter how cold they are, and some things are fun no matter how old you are, and sometimes you wish a visit could just last forever.
Aww. That's a lot of fucking snow.
Well, Europe does get a lot of snow. From what I know, Europe doesn't
have snow.